Mr. President, in keeping with the objectives of the United Nations, Malaysia had launched a campaign to criminalize war. It is ridiculous to hang a murderer for killing one person, but to glorify the people who are responsible for the death of millions of people. Modern wars are total in every way. Not only will combatants be killed, but innocent people, the children, the sick, and the incapacitated are also killed and wounded. Whole countries are devastated and trillions of dollars lost. In the end, both the victors and the losers suffer. We consider ourselves civilized, but we are still very primitive, since we accept killing people as a way to settle disputes between nations or within nations. There are other ways of settling disputes. We can negotiate or submit to arbitration by third parties, or we can resort to the courts of law, the World Court, the International Court of Justice, for example. Malaysia does not just talk about this. We do. We set up disputes with our neighbors through negotiation and through the World Court. We won some and we lost some, but no one has been killed. This talk about not one inch of my territory is ridiculous. We know that if we go to war, that inch is going to cost us much more than what it is worth. When one goes to court, one does not always get what one claims to be rightfully ours. But it is the same with war. We do not always win. In a contest between two parties, one must lose if the other is to win. But if we use peaceful means, we can still lose, but it will cost us much less. No one would die, nor land devastated.